Yo, what's good with y'all over there? If you're Erico, I'm in this room with hardly nothing in there. I'm in a different setup, so don't mind me if it sound a little crazy. You may got the acoustics with the acoustics, acoustic guitar. You got all that going on. Now, in some of the previous videos, you guys have been leaving me, I want to say, feedback on as far as like pressing square whenever we read something, it'll show just the regular typing. Thank you. I want to let y'all know that these videos are recorded like right after each other. So if you leave me a message and I don't respond to it in the gameplay following, it's because it's already pre-recorded. Now I'm getting to it. There's a lot of stuff that y'all be leaving me in the comments. I'm going to try to use it going forward. If you didn't know what happened in the last episode, go back and rewatch. Nora got clapped. And she kind of cute. But let's continue forward.
Dina? Jesse?
Let's see. No.
The warrior, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
Is it really Joel's favorite? Is that really Joel's favorite? They actually let me listen, so I don't know if it's going to be something here that's going to jump out. I guess not, because they won't allow me to pull out a gun.
Dina? Jesse?
They're probably kissing each other. I'm just trying to make sure I'm not leaving nothing behind. I didn't even check. All right, we good, we good.
Where are those two?
They're probably having sex. That's the end of my lesson for y'all today. I'm not trying to be a guitar hero. Let's keep it moving. What's that about?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. I'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Babe!
I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
At least we got help now.
Okay, go for it.
I just realized dude got a big ass foot.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't. Is this aquarium a wolf bait?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had a falling out with some fireflies. Now, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
I mean, she didn't lie. She didn't lie at all. I can go with that. I can go with her not lying. Like, lying is different. She didn't lie, technically. You know I gotta get all my bullets and stuff up because I ain't really got that much going. At We fall off the rifle? Say less. Say less.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
Let me go talk to him.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
I would think that they would come back for you. All right.
Been this sick.
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
You'd also be shocked to know that we bump coots. Alright, so we did all we can do. We did all we can do with this. I'm tired of leaving stuff behind. I'm tired of it.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units are mounted up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man, Doctor. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the start.
But last time...
It won't be like that.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, a faith.
You don't like them.
Don't look like there's a choice here. Think of what will happen if we succeed.
I wasn't expecting that. I'm not gonna lie to you. Not if I fuck you up first.
Oh shit!
Bro, shut up and die, bro. I know you're over there. Come on out.
I'm gonna fight. There you are.
At least Jesse can shoot. Missing that though.
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Move out the way, bro. Damn. All they're doing is giving me my weapons back. Well, not weapons, but my bullets that I used. I can't tell you the last time I seen a shotgun bullet. All right, let's go across the way and then we can keep it moving. Nah, hell nah. Finally! All right, we can get the fuck on. Where did he go? He already in there. It's a good thing I did come up here, though.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
Comic-Con. As soon as we go over here, it's gonna be a cutscene. We already know. Oh. I was wrong.
What were you saying? Before, about Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Pro-choice, pro-choice!
To that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
Figured. Okay, they got the Tahoe underneath here. Okay.
See?
I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to.
Come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up the Joker. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
No, you wouldn't have if you heard the truth.
You a lot too, you know. I used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's... obviously what I meant.
I'm not gonna make a joke about that. Real isn't how you are made, said the skin horse. It is a thing that happens to you. When a child loves you for a long, long, or long time, not just to play with, but really loves you, then you become real. Does it hurt? Asked the rabbit. Sometimes, said the skin horse, for he was always truthful. When you are real, you don't mind being hurt. This has got to be something for Joel, for lying, you know what I mean? We're going to keep it. Shout out to the person who told me to press square.
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so.
No, I still do. Fungus.
Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Whoa. Somebody got fried turkey in here. Oh, this fresh.
Wow.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
There must be a fight coming up. They're giving me hella bullets right now. Oh, so y'all was holding out over here. That scared the shit out of me. Fuck.
I'm sure it ain't easy driving the boat back here.
First one on that fucking beach.
Was it your chance?
Almost got caught. We gotta kill that dog. Fuck it.
Oh God.
Fuck it. Come on, bring your asses.
I found them!
Fuck that dog. I know it's more, y'all. Where did the bodies go? I heard her, but where is she?
There you go. I'm behind you.
Back there.
You don't know where I went.
The hell did they go?
Exactly. Where did I go?
Start a sweep. Don't let them get away.
Just in case.
Anyone see them?
The place is clear.
Always watch your back. He don't see you? Might be able to do some here. Who else? Oh, there he goes.
Holy fuck. I know you're out there.
Bro. Good looking out, Jesse, man. All this reload time, Ellie be wasted.
That was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Help a youngin' up, bro. No? All right, cool. Ooh. I could use more of those. Is this the right way? Okay. I could have probably got past all that without even shooting anybody.
Head up to that bridge and get our bearings.
Yeah, good thinking.
I think I want to go in here first. Well, those mannequins are creepy.
Gabby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Abby said, you coming for me, you coming for the best. There's not much we can do. I wonder why they gave me a bench so soon. Just checking around, making sure I ain't leaving no supplies. Damn, look at all that.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Yeah!
Definitely taking their boat.
Yeah.
It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hold on.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
If it's not, we still gonna take them out. You know why? Because I got Mazel Tovs. You know how efficient that shit is. Whoa!
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
Hey, bro, you ain't gotta be a dickhead about it. Look at them sneaky asses leaving stuff underneath the crevices. I'm always down to follow someone else.
Need a hand? Sniper spotted in town. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina, likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to rescue our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Y'all don't got enough to take care of us two, though. They don't hear swimming. You know how strong you gotta be to lift yourself up like this? Watered down? It's crazy.
Do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
That's messed up, Ellie. Ellie's wrong. She's so blinded by going after Abby that she agreed that she was gonna just get Tommy and go back. Now she's reneging. Shit is crazy. Don't get me wrong. Ellie is my... That's my dog. Ellie is my dog.
Copy base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know. It's a trespasser! Take her out!
Body, body. What y'all want to do?
Look alive! Look!
I ain't worried about that.
Jumper!
What you want to do? You don't know where I'm at. None of them do.
Push her out.
You didn't see shit. In order to catch me, you're gonna have to hop in here, cuz. Damn, they packed out in here. It's cool. I wish I had some bow and arrows. Ooh, come on over. I'm gonna grab you.
Shut it.
Back in the water I go. Like the boogeyman in this bitch. Hopefully I don't die drowning. I'm right behind you. I'll be taking that. Let's fortify that. Back to square one in this bitch. There's one person up there, and then there's one over there. See what we can do here. I gotta get a good aim.
Just like that.
Proficient. Where did they go? If I do this, I'm the goat. If I do this, if he stands still, never mind. Okay, they're back. Damn it. I mean, it brought him out.
Down there. Get closer.
Don't run up on me like that. I don't appreciate people running up on me like that.
Lost her. On her down.
All right.
I need to get up there. Oh! One other person up top. Man, I'm tired of trying to get you. I don't care anymore. How you see me? Let's be for real. How do you see me?
Does anyone see her? The area is clear.
Seen her yet? No contact. Oh, he over here. Maybe I can. Come on over.
Anyone see her?
Nothing over here.
You? No contact here either.
Connor! Right over here! Maggie!
Maggie's dead. So am I. Sure did.
up!
Yeah!
Keep up the pressure!
You got it!
Right here. Damn!
She's pinned down!
What's up? I didn't hit one thing. What is up with me, man? Overzealous like a motherfucker.
Keep her down!
Not gonna work.
Keep her in check.
Yeah, got it.
Push in.
Got her pinned.
Come on over, bro. Savage.
Right. Boat.
Ran up, got done up. You get for running up, stupid ass.
Please, please. Oh, shit. Nice.
I gotta drive. Okay. Hey, Grand Theft Auto Simulator.
Okay, no one's following. Right, there's the Ferris wheel.
My bad.
Please go through.
I had to try it out. If you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scar fuckers, but some blaze of glory. Bigger hope is you remember where we hid the stash. Code is 701264. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it. Be well, Randall.
70-12-64. Okay. Where's this go?
Hopefully to the safe. Yup. 70-12-64. He said it wasn't that much. It's a lot inside that mug. Back to business. It was here the whole time. I'ma shut up. If any wolves read this, warn Isaac and the others the rumors are true. There is a new infected out there. Looks like something made it halfway to a bloater and took a turn. Ugly motherfucker. Maybe all the rain around here caused the mutation. No idea. It was slow, so I put it down easy. But when I went to check it out, all of the pulses on it exploded. Whole right side of my body is burned. Some kind of acid. If you see one of these things shambling towards you, stay back. And he drew it, and he got a shotgun. I'll be taking all that. Believe that. Big rocks. Oh, I gotta go through there. Wait, where am I? Okay. I'm not finna get out and fight y'all. Oh, it's pitch black in here.
What? Of course. Would have been too easy.
Oh, absolutely. Must be a fight coming soon.
Get off me!
Got it!
Got you, asshole!
Motherfucker. Don't want that weak ass shit, man.
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
Whoa. What did I win? All this shit on the wall, man. A big ass TV. It's getting violent out here. What in the hell? Not my boo! Thank you. Am I in the right park, my nigga? I'm about to die. Let me up. I'm dead. So I'm not supposed to be here. I'm assuming.
Oh God.
All right, so I'm gonna go ahead. Let's do this. I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. We've come so far. It's a longer video. We didn't die. It's been a minute since we died. I jinxed myself. I know I'm gonna die in the next episode. It don't matter. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.